Morning students, in computer we will read from page number 60. Okay, tools of MS Paint. Coloring an image. So how to color an image? Paint has two tools you can use to color an image. Two tools are there to color the image. They are the fill with color tool and the color picker tool. These are present in the tools group on the home tab. Fill with color tool. The fill with color tool is used to fill a selected inside any closed cell. So fill with color tool is used to fill the selected color. That means whatever color you have selected, you will color this with the in the closed shape. Okay, you can select the color from the list of the colors given in the colors group on the home tab. So we have to go to the home tab. There the colors are already given. You have to choose the fill with color tool. I'm showing you here. See, this is the home tab. Okay, this portion is the home tab. Here it is the fill with color tool. You have to select here, then you have to go to the color one option. You have to choose a color from these boxes, any color you can choose. Then you have to come to a shape. That means if you want to do the red color, you have choose the red color, you have to come to this flower, and then you have to click over here. It will, the color will fill. Okay, next is the color picker tool. Okay, step in the tools group, click the fill with color tool. You have to go to the tools group, you have to click on the fill with color tool, then color group, you have to go to the colors group, color one option you have to choose, list of the colors you have to choose one color, then you have to go to the closed shape and you have to click over there. Next is the color picker tool. Color picker tool picks a color that has already been used. That means you want to change the color of this flower. You want to make it pink. What you will do? You will go to the tools group. From there you will select this. You have to click on this color picker tool, this one. Okay, color picker tool at the bottom of the fill with color tool. You have to click over there. Then you have to go to the closed shape. You have to click over there. Then the color will be vanished. Then again what you have to do? Fill with color tool, color one option, pink color. Then you have to again come here and click. Understood? So color picker tool picks a color that has already been used in the drawing. This color is then set as the foreground or background color. This color can be used to fill another shape. The color picker tool is mainly used to match colors in a drawing. To use this tool, follow these steps. You have to click the home tab in the tools group. Click the color picker tool. Number 3, click the color in the drawing that you want to set as the foreground color, or right click the color that you want to set as the background color. Then once the color is picked, the tool automatically changes to the fill with color tool. Click inside the shape that you wish to color. The shape is filled with a color picked by the color picker tool. Understood? Next, if you select the fill with color tool and right click inside the shape, it will get filled with the background color. So if you will select the fill with color tool and you will right click inside the shape, then it will change into the background color. Next, here the solutions are here. You will read this one. टू ड्रॉ द बॉडी ऑफ अ पीकॉक यूज द पेंसिल टूल एज फॉलोज. हाउ वी विल यूज द पेंसिल टूल. इन द टूल्स ग्रुप क्लिक द पेंसिल टूल. इन द कलर ग्रुप क्लिक कलर वन एंड देन चूज ब्लू कलर. क्लिक द साइज बटन एंड देन सिलेक्ट ऑप्शन टू एज द थिकनेस ऑफ द पेंसिल. क्लिक इनसाइड द ड्रॉइंग एरिया. ड्रैग द माउस टू ड्रॉ द बॉडी ऑफ द पीकॉक. टू ड्रॉ द ग्राउंड एंड शूट्स यूज द ब्रशेस टूल एज फॉलोज. हाउ वी विल यूज द ब्रशेस टूल. क्लिक एरो अंडर द ब्रशेस टूल एंड सिलेक्ट द ऑयल ब्रश. देन ऑप्शन टू अंडर द साइज इन द कलर ग्रुप. क्लिक कलर वन एंड देन चूज द ब्राउन कलर. ड्रैग द माउस टू ड्रॉ द ग्राउंड. टू ड्रॉ द टाइनी शूट्स सिलेक्ट ऑप्शन वन अंडर साइज. कंटिन्यू यूजिंग द ब्राउन कलर टू चूज द ग्रीन कलर एंड ड्रैग द माउस. सो दिस वे यू विल रीड. ओके, हाउ टू यूज द ओवल एंड द कर्व्स. You have to click the arrow under the brushes tool and select natural pencil. Select option 2 in the size menu. Now click color 1 and then click on the red color in the color box. Draw the ovals and curves on the feathers. Now click color 1 and select the blue color. Draw the blue line inside the ovals and curves. So here it is said that how to use the ovals and curves. So this way you will read this one. I will not explain this. Next, selecting an image. How to select an image. Once you have been drawn an image in Paint, you can select the entire image or a part of it using the select tool. To do this, follow these steps. At first, you have to go to the Home tab. Then you have to click on the drop-down menu. There, select option will come. Now you have to click on the select. Now, in the drop-down menu, from the drop-down menu, you have to select square or rectangle. If the image is not square or image rectangle, then you have to select the free from selection. Then you have to click on the select all to select everything in the image except the currently selected area. Click invert selection. That means if you have already selected one part, now you want to select the full thing, then you have to click on the invert selection. To delete the selected object, click delete. If you want to delete it, you will click on the delete. It will be deleted. To make the background of your selection transparent, choose the transparent selection option. If you want to do the background as transparent, then you have to select on the transparent selection. Now moving and copying an image. If you want to move an image or copy an image, you can select and move an image from one position to another in the drawing area. You can also make one or more copies of the selected image or object. Let us learn how to move and copy objects in Paint. Moving images. That means moving and copying, we have to select an image at first in the one position. Then we have to make, we can make more, one or more copies. Okay, moving images. To move images from one position to another in the drawing area, you need to use the cut and paste command. You have to use the cut and paste command. At first, you have to go to the home tab, select tool on the home tab. Then you have to go to the clipboard. There you have to first click cut. The picture will disappear. Then where you want the picture, you will go bring the cursor over there and you will click on the paste option. Then the selected part in the pasted at the top left corner. If you want to keep in the at the top left corner, it will go there and it will be pasted over there. See that you will notice that the object is still selected. Click and move to the desired position. You have to click it and you have to take it in the desired position, that means where you want to take it. Copying images. If you don't want to cut, what you will do? You will copy. You will go to the home tab. There you will select the copy. You will click on the copy. Then the selected position, selected thing will be copied. And if you want to paste it anywhere, it will, you will go there. You will bring the cursor on that place. You will click on the paste option. You will see the paste. Okay. Pasting images into Paint. You can also paste an existing picture file from your computer into Paint. So at first you have to go to the clipboard group. You have to click on the drop down menu arrow under the paste option. Then click the paste from the option. The paste form dialog box will appear. See here. When you are clicking on the paste, then paste and paste from will come. You have to click over there. Okay. The click the paste from option, the paste from dialog box appears. That means it comes. Find the picture file you want to paste into Paint. Which picture file you want to paste? You have to click on there. Okay. Then select the picture by clicking it once. So you have to select it by clicking once. Once you will click, it will be selected. Then you have to click on the open button. See, open button. The picture files get pasted into the drawing area. It will be pasted in the drawing area. Okay. This is copying, cut, copy and paste. Okay. Till here, read the chapters. Okay. Till the next class, goodbye. Have a nice time.